Wooden objects are usually shaped by sawing or carving, but scientists at the Hebrew University of Jerusalem are showcasing how wooden shapes can be flat printed, then morph into complex 3D structures through drying. This technique could be used to make furniture or other wooden products that could be shipped flat and then formed into the final shape at its destination. No assembly required. The researchers are presenting their work at ACS Fall 2022, a meeting of the American Chemical Society. The team developed an environmentally friendly water-based ink composed of wood waste microparticles known as wood flour mixed with cellulose nanocrystals and xyloglucan, which are natural binders extracted from plants. The ink is then loaded into a 3D printer and extruded into a pathway, which is the way the ink is laid down. Along with the pathway, stacking multiple layers of printed patterns dictates the morphing behavior as the structure dries. The shape of the object can also be controlled by adjusting print speed. For instance, if two lines are printed at different speeds, outwardly they look the same, but their internal structure does not. How fast the wood ink is laid down changes the degree of alignment of the fibers in the ink and consequently the warping behavior. A slower printing speed leaves the particles more randomly oriented, so shrinkage occurs in all directions, while faster printing aligns the fibers with one another, so shrinkage is more directional. Further refinement will allow the team to combine the saddles, domes, helices, and other design motifs to produce objects with complicated final shapes, such as a chair. The team is also exploring whether the morphing process could be made reversible. They hope under the right conditions they can change the shape of the object more than once,